Meanwhile, Sierra Vista police have arrested a local man after they say he tried to pick up a 16-year-old girl for sex. SVPD says the girl's father caught her trying to sneak out of the house in the middle of the night and called police, giving them her phone. Detectives identified the 35-year-old man who had been exchanging illicit images with the girl. They continued communication, arresting him at the Sierra Vista Mall where he thought he was picking her up.